Greetings everyone, I'm Priyanshu. I want to thank you, Unseen Eloquence, for giving me this opportunity to perform. The poem that I'm going to say is a kind of a gothic and philosophical poem. So unless you can relate it to yourself or see the metaphor, it will have no significant meaning for any one of you. So I want to listen carefully and find the metaphor that goes inside it. Here goes. The poem's called A Ritual. He made cuts on himself in the need of blood. Time was starting to wilt for the newly born bud. Made a circle with dripping blood on the wall and a dark star inside of it for the demon call. In agony with sweats, closed eyes and grinding teeth, the hell broke and the reaper arose from beneath. His tears got cold and grey as his heart bleeded. At last he was going to be free from all hatred. The sick boy asked the Cimmerian for little help. The darkness fell apart because of his painful yelp. It agreed, but in return asked for his sullen soul. The Carrion agreed as peace was his final goal. Reaper got lost in epitome of timeless waves of past as he was waiting for the final magic to be cast. Then Reaper said, I will captivate all of your feeling. I will bewitch all those who help you in healing. For you are now one of my disheveled paragon. Your soul will get black and all light will be gone. You cannot return now, for I have you spellbounded. If you are ready, then welcome to the world of dead. Then the boy put his blood on both of his palms. The aura was so gloomy, yet the boy was so calm. Left his prints inside the circle as a crimson mark, made a mark of agreement and the start of a new life spark. He was the first one to go in such depths of hell, and he was still breathing, yet nobody could tell. After such a long pause, the stained soul spoke. Finally, his torment ended and loneliness broke. I am now your will, your wish, your soul's part. Keep me here and I will serve you with all my heart. There, life kills me every night and I remember you. You are the only one to help and not even a soul's few. This ecstasy to stay here has altered my inner form. I am turning grey from blues in this black firestorm. My ravished will is to live and not to suffer alone. The quietus for me is to stay with you and atone. After this, the boy never came back but stayed. Everyone forgot him, but the walls were forever stained. Thank you and have a nice day.